Language, which was all these years presumed to bridge gaps in the society, is nowadays being seen as shrouded with controversy. About 42 class 5 students of Don Bosco High School, Itagada, were allegedly beaten with a stick by their teacher for not speaking English. Parents of the students protested outside the school after learning that the teacher allegedly told the students not to come to the school till they learned to speak in English. The school rule mandates students to speak only in English during the selected English class. Those who violate the rule are asked to pay a fine of Rs. 5. Principal of Don Bosco, Father James, spoke to the media to pacify the situation and assured that action would be taken against the teacher on the reports of the commission. Father James also spoke about installation of CCTV to prevent such future incidents.
I'm also happy to add that we are already installing CC cameras all around so that any incident can be immediately noted and handed over to concerned people.
The English teacher, identified as Tanuja, found the students speaking in Telugu and resorted to corporal punishment. The students in turn complained to their parents when they came to pick them up. The students also protested in the school campus and one of them even called the police to lodge a complaint. Meanwhile, the State Council for Protection of Children Rights, that is SCPCR, took suo moto cognizance of the punishment and issued notice to the teacher, school management and the district education officer.
Commission has taken suo moto on a case on Don Bosco school incident where teacher has beaten the 40 children there because they were not able to speak English. So she has beaten all the children. We have taken it suo moto and ordered inquiry by the DEO about the case and submit a report. We have also informed the police, given directions to them to file a case under Juvenile Justice Act under Section 23, and we are also asking the principal and the concerned teacher to be present before the commission on 21st.
One of the students gave an elaborate detail of the incident.
She beat the whole class, 44 of us, barring 10. She beat the rest of us. She was angry we spoke in Telugu. The teacher took out the ruler and beat us. The ruler broke and she forcefully scribbled on her hands.
Powered by NNIS.